Good morning. Welcome to Northern TV. I'm here in the backyard planning to harvest some vegetables. So I started but it's too hot. I'm harvesting this string beans. Let's harvest the string beans. It's gonna fall. I started already harvesting. Okay, this is gonna fall and this one too. Still flowering, the okra. It's already September 23rd, first day of fall. I already got some of okra. Look at our eggplant. Our bitter melon. And the eggplants, I don't think I have to pick them now because we eat a lot of eggplant already. I already picked the tomatoes. I still have cabbage here, they're small. How about these peppers? Oh, why are they? Oh, they're gonna turn red. How about this? The peppers. Oh, this is big. I'm waiting for this to turn red. All of it. So there's some more left of the string beans. More peppers here. I think my watermelon's not gonna get bigger anymore, so I'm gonna get one by one during lunch. There's more tomatoes here and peppers. There is one zucchini here. My bok choy or pad chai is in the net. My lettuce are getting old. We haven't eaten them. Look at the cantaloupe. There is one here I made. I put it in the net. Hopefully it gets bigger before we leave Canada. We will be away for maybe 11 days. And the vineyards are very nice. This is marigold, two colors. The zinnias, which I planted late. I have one rose of Sharon here, and it's white at the back. Look. This came from our plant in Mississauga. Thank God it survived. That's the view of where I'm sitting here in the backyard. That's the back of the garage, and that's our sunroom, and these are my vegetables. See how much I already harvested. The flowers are marigold. Let's see what I got here. It's already a fall season, and see the our only pear tree in the yard in our property. It's only one tree, which is a pear tree. The leaves are already falling. It's the first day of fall or autumn. So how much a while ago I did also harvested some green beans on the side of the house. So that's the my harvest for today, harvest of vegetables. See, this is already getting old, so fat. That's one dish. So this will be my latest video for today. September 23rd. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.